came back a bit to meet the volunteers, didn't we? We presented them with a plaque and a bench, so hopefully in years to come,
children and grandchildren
will remember that, you know, what a pivotal part in the vaccination programme this building and all its members were.